The Clemson Tigers come rolling in Cameron Indoor Stadium. And
yeah.
This is the ACC.
Do anybody know a hunch on me? Leader of the team. Hellcat squad on them. Pull out a lot on them. Switch sides on them. Switch sides on them.
Jones goes back to work. He has five, and the Blue Devils back on top.
We got the money. We got the money. She got the juice. She got the juice. She made the plans. She made the plans. And I made the moves. Quarterback like Cam.
And the three for Joey Baker. He's got nine.
I'm trying to get them all in the lounge.
We got this one down. It's blocked away. She got the juice. She got the acrobatic she shot. And he draws the foul. We'll go to the line and shoot a couple.
Like Cam. Like Cam. We're cooking up ground. Support my fam. I'm trying to get them all in the lounge.
Off of Banquero's foot, and it's Clemson ball.
Yeah. Little boy, get your check up. Yeah. Damn, I feel the kid. Clean this.
Rebound, Banquero, and a foul is called. Duke's going to get out of the home game with a 71-69 victory.
Let me put it this way. We are not a perfect team. We are a young team that had stoppage, has injuries, and is playing our butts off. And as we move forward, let's just keep seeing individual and collective improvement.